Hello everyone, I have a slightly interesting video, shall we say, for you today. As the title suggests, through me playing the game, I managed to make a Twitch streamer block me through salt and rage, and I really, really wanted to share this with you guys because it was absolutely hysterical, and the hypocrisy and the salt were so delicious, I think I could die. So this is my soul level 45 sort of Dex guy. He is nowhere near finished. I'm intending him to be a level 45 invasion guy so I can invade the cat game, similar to this guy. So this is literally my first. I've just beaten the Abyss Watcher, so I'm literally in the catacombs. I've got a plus 2 Hollow Slayer and a plus 4 Longsword. And that's it. I've got no twink gear, nothing. And this guy rolls up on me, and he's very good. I'm not going to say that he was a bad player, because he was very, very, very good. He has this very, very strong Pyro build, very reminiscent of Revan 619's dueling Pyro. So, you know, relying on chucking Chaos Bed Vestiges everywhere and spamming Black Flame whenever you get close. And then when he runs out of FP, he'll whip out the Parry Shield and mash Parry at anything that moves. So in this first fight, I fight him twice. This is the first fight, and this is how I learn what kind of player he is. And you can see now he's spunked all his FP, like, in an instant, gone to the Parry Shield, and he's spamming parry whenever I make a move on him in order to fish for crits. You know, very, very efficient way of playing, I will grant him that, but he does rather rely on that L2 button. So the reason I find out this guy was a Twitch streamer, this was just morbid curiosity, to be honest. After my last fight with him, I was sort of so amused by how the events unfolded that I had to go and check out his profile. I had an inkling that this guy was Twitch streaming, and I wanted to sort of send him a message to say GG. But on his profile he had his Twitch URL, so I went to check it and he was in fact streaming live. So I've sort of taken some of the VODs off there so you can see his reactions to the way I'm playing. And I've blanked out his name, so I'm not going to tell you who this guy was, or you know, how many followers he has, or anything like that. This is completely anonymous, but it was fucking hysterical. So you can see he's taking me to task right now, and I'm very afraid to go anywhere near him, because any time I literally move or attack towards him, he spams parry at me, and that is an incredibly boring and frustrating tactic to fight against, because it's just a case, like, all I can do is fish for backstabs and try and make myself unpredictable. And as you'll see a little bit later, he takes exception to me trying to counter his parry spam. So he's pretty much decimating me in this first fight. He's a very good parry spammer. He's one of those ones who doesn't do it reliably. Like, he's not a predictable parry spammer who mixes a lot of R1 spam with the straight sword as well. And he gets me with the dagger there. And he gives me the poo. Of course, he's MLG Pro. So, you know, I've got the dried finger on, because, you know, why not? I'm, you know, want a little bit of a challenge when I'm doing my run to get my gear and stuff, and he invades me again. I'm just, you know, I'm playing for the level, I'm not waiting for invaders, I'm not trying to grief or gank or anything. And, you know, he gives me a nice surprise attack, Chaos Bed Vegetables, right when I'm dealing with PvE, which is fine, I don't have a problem with that. Like, this is an invasion, everything goes. So I duck into this room here. I know I've cleared this room out, and I'm like, okay, we'll have our little duel here. I'm not stupid, I'm not going to go running into the mobs. I haven't got Way of Blue on, I'm not waiting for a summon sign or anything. I was like, let's just go for a nice, honest duel. And I start going fishing for backstabs because, you know, he's spamming parry. And, you know, what else am I going to do? Like, every time I attack, he's fishing for crits. So the best way to counter that is with the backstab. And he very much takes exception to this in a quite amusing fashion. So I won't say any more. This is the fight from my perspective. I'll let this play out, and you can see, you know, you can see the sort of tactics I was going for. Okay, so you can see now, at the end of the fight, you see he's missed every single one of his parries. He's been trying to fish for crits the entire fight, and he eventually gives up, and Black Crystal's out. And that was entirely amusing, so this is the fight from his perspective.
I'm actually gonna... probably gonna end up parrying this guy again, so... Oh, I shouldn't have locked on there. Oh, of course. Wonderful. He's literally just gonna try and go for unlocked backstabs this whole time. Wonderful! I love this game's mechanics. I'm about to Black Crystal and just block this guy, because I fucking hate fighting people like this. It's so boring. Honestly, just boring as fuck. Oh my god, here we go.
So as you may have cottoned on by now, the delicious irony of all this, he's complaining how my passive play is boring to fight. And I am inclined to agree with him. Playing someone like me, who is playing the passive meta, can be incredibly dull to fight when you're invading. However, do you know what else is very boring to fight? Someone who mashes parry all the fucking time and does centers their entire playstyle around fishing for crits and doing super damage to try and wipe people off the face of the earth. That's boring to fight. And so by playing that way, you've enabled me to go into full tryhard mode and to out passive you. So delicious, delicious irony. I love it so much.
Jesus Christ.
Now remember, boys and girls, if at first your parries do not succeed, parry, 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 and parry again. You know, it's not like people learn their lessons or anything and change tactics when things aren't working for them, you know?
Boring, dude. I don't understand how someone can play like this and enjoy themselves. Like, he's literally just spacing until he can go for a backstab. It's so fucking boring. Alright, I'm fucking done with this. I'm literally so done. Fucking invading. Oh my god.